this documentary. Like I said, I've seen it and it's kind of amazing. I mean, what's amazing about it is a lot of different things, but one of the most amazing things was the opportunity to work with Nigel. If you guys have met Nigel, I mean, give the man a round of applause. Very humbling. He's an example of creativity. That is that he works very, very quickly. He knows when he's going to get something, and he knows how to get it exactly right. And creativity just spans from like playwriting and songwriting and being a videographer, being a painter. You can have any of those different sort of qualities as a creative, but you can always learn from other creatives, and that was the lesson that I learned from Nigel.